Earth, earth, hear the word of the Lord.
Something is going to happen to you. Something is already happening to you. The unique flavor that the Father cultured you with. If you go to the citrus family, you see the orange, you see the grape, you see the tangerine, you see the lime, you see the lemon. Each one with its distinct flavor. Something is about to happen in your life. Hey, something is about to happen in your life. There is a distinct, unique, peculiar, awesomely different, standing out flavor that the Father has cultured your life with. Let me tell you, there are no two of it in heaven or earth under the earth. The Father cultured you specially for you. Specially for you. And something is happening to you these 3 days. That unique flavor, that unique flavor is not found anywhere. It's not anywhere else. It's just in me and in me alone. The Father puts it there. The enemy has been trying his best to curtail it, to make you like another person, to be a carryover of another person's flavor. But it is too late for the enemy tonight. Because the hand, the good hand of the Lord is resting upon you tonight. The working of God is becoming strong in your life tonight. And there is a peculiar flavor, a unique flavor of your calling, of your destiny, of the Father's plan, of the Father's promise over your life that is beginning to break out. Not tomorrow. Not tomorrow. Can I hear you say now? Say now. Say now. Say now. Say now. Say now. Say now. That unique flavor. Say it, the unique flavor. Not favor now. Flavor. That peculiar taste. You know, there are some fruits that have a dominant taste. No matter what you add it to, you can pick it. Mango is in this juice. You can pick it. That guava is in this juice. You can pick it. That celery is in this thing. Because it has that unique, peculiar flavor. Something is happening. That when they see it, and when they see your effect, they get to you and they say, Oyenike has been here. This is her touch in this place. This is our touch in United States of America. This is our touch in South Africa. Because that unique flavor will no more be curtailed. It will no more be hindered. It will no more be delayed. It will no more be held back. You are breaking forth on the right and on the left. You are breaking forth on the right and on the left. You are breaking forth on the right and on the left. No more enclosure. It is time to break out. You break out. You break out. You break out. You break out. And let me tell you something. We sing one song. From the rising of the sun to the setting of the same. Everywhere God is, that's my unique flavor. We manifest there. Oh, you didn't hear. I say everywhere God is, that's your unique flavor. It will manifest there. Is God in South America? Is God in North America? Is God in Asia? Is God in Oceania? Is God in Europe? Is God in Africa? Your unique flavor will manifest there. I say your unique flavor will manifest there. It is time to be you. It is time to be the you that the Father has put together, that the Father has cultured.
I'll come your way tomorrow again. And don't forget, read your Bible to know God more.